Do you have a form of research or methods you use to tempt a song into existence?
I kind of tend to try and stay very open, and when I'm writing, basically I've just got bits and pieces of poetry or I guess you call it lyrics, but what I'm doing lately on my iPhone, when I think of something comes into my head, like a line, and I just write new lyrics, and I just write the line, and then I keep adding all the lines to that. So there's no, it's not like a narrative or a story, it's just little inspirational shots that come to my head, and I just put them down, and then I make it into a song. So I've just got lots of words in front of me, and my writing is very accidental, very patchwork, very anything goes. A lot of my good songs have come, I need that one thing, and I've just spotted a line somewhere, or I've seen a washing machine, a brand name or something, just something out in the environment, very accidental. I go, oh, cool, I'll put that in there. We were talking about that quote from Dagar about it's easy to make art, when you don't know what you're doing, but as soon as you know, well, you know too much, it's a bit harder, and I suffer from that sometimes. I have to unlearn stuff or just go, I'm not going to do that and break the rules kind of thing. So anyone can make art. I've never trained in anything. I just did it because it just felt good and, it just turned into something. But anyone can, anyone.
I'm going to do one more song, if that's all right with you. What are you going to play?
I'm going to play another new one called Equations.
Do you want more new songs?
Same
thing,
love time.
Why not?
Thanks so much, Jae. Thanks everyone for coming. Thanks to NGV, this is an amazing gallery space. Love it, thank you.